When you're diagnosed with cancer, your whole perspective and idea of normal is out the window. It can be very isolating, especially when you're younger, because there are all these different support groups for people that are in their 50s, 60s, 70s. You look at the pamphlets and there are gray-haired people on them. But through the support groups and the organization, you meet people that are the exact same way as you. And the first time that I felt some semblance of normal after my diagnosis was going to the Pink Pearl retreat and going to the YAC conference, because everybody there has cancer. Everybody that is experiencing the exact same things. Sometimes now it feels like everybody has cancer in my life because I've made so many good friends with cancer, which can also, it's a double-edged sword because it can be really hard when things don't go well for them. I have had one friend pass away, which was so hard because it's difficult not to put yourself in their place, but it's still worth it. I think having your own cohort of similar people is so valuable.